This is urgent, viral, get it out. Here is the new $100 bill. The 10 has been turned upside down. Anyone that watches my ministry should know what that means. Here come contrails of missiles right here. Here's a contrail of a missile coming in, exploding. Coming in from this side right here, exploding. The reason I'm showing it to you on this is because once you put it in a higher resolution, it's difficult to see, but with the naked eye, here again is the contrail coming in, missile exploding. This is gonna be New York City, and you're gonna see the water coming through now after this. Here are the buildings right here. See the buildings right here? Okay, you see all this ink right here that makes the unidirectional lines? There's darker ink in certain spots, you'll see it. Okay, these unidirectional lines is movement towards the subject, which is us. As I change the magnification, you're gonna see all of this is gonna turn to waves coming in from those nukes that went down, and they're gonna be destroying the city. Watch. Here it goes, there it is, see it? See how it changed? See how it gets all fluffy? Boom, there it is. Buildings being wiped out. There it is. See the water? That's water. I'm gonna go back, look. There it is. Now picture the water coming at you. Boom, boom. Now picture the water coming at you. Boom, 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 boom. Devastation. Let me show you what's gonna precipitate that, which is on the new $100 bill. It's coming to New York, I guarantee it. Let me show you what's gonna cause this. Here's the other side of the $100 bill. I'm gonna enlarge it. There you go. This is all water splashing up. This is a missile right here. There are the fins of the missile. Here's the fuselage of the missile and the head of the missile impacting into the water. This ink represents the water going up and a nuke. Watch as I change the magnification. Ready? There it is. There it is. There you go. That's what's coming. Watch what there's a missile hitting. There it is going in. There's the water coming up and the nuke beginning. There it is. All right, also on this bill, there's this blue stripe. It's a hologram. What it is, it's, if I move it around, it's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing. If you move a hologram, the hologram moves. So if there was a clanger in there and it's going like this, what would it be doing? It would be going ding, 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 ding. They are sounding their alarm. This bill is a vehicle to distribute their plans. That's what they're doing. These are their plans to nuke the United States. It's Satan's plan, by the way, Satan and the fallen angels. But we have members of our government who have been taken over by demonic spirits, and they're part of this. There it is. This blue line, it also represents a water event. And it's the bell ringing, they're ringing the bell.
You're free, and freedom is beautiful. And, it'll take time to restore chaos and order, but we're order out of chaos, but we will.
Order out of chaos, but we will. It'll take time to restore.
It's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing. It's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing. It's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing. It's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing.
Se van a poner más nerviosos los ratones y pueden ser capaces de cualquier cosa. Es decir, incluso de que haya otro ataque químico por parte de los...
¿Autoataque?
Un autoataque, sí, otra bandera falsa, como la que hubo el 21 de agosto.
Y el 11-9.
Y el 11 de septiembre, obviamente, sí, son banderas falsas, una estrategia militar de Occidente que en cualquier momento la pueden usar. No solamente ahí, en la región, sino incluso en los Estados Unidos o contra algún objetivo estadounidense.